Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. The scenario of a fight between a tiger and a lion have been discussed for a long time. The lions are the king of the plains, but the tigers rule the jungle. But face to face, who would win? In ancient Rome gladiator fights, exotic beasts were commonly pitted against each other, including Barbary lion and Bengal tigers. But it was not always clear which species regularly beat the others. So today I will discuss about the top 10 real fighting incidents of tiger and lion. There are so many historical sources describing the results of fights between these two big cats that will really help us to showing the proof that who is the real winner. Number 1. In ancient Rome, the tiger and lion face-off wasn't uncommon. It is said that the Roman Emperor Titus had a dangerous Bengal tiger. This tiger was often pitted against the Barbary lion in the arena, and the tiger was always won the battle against the lion. Number 2. In 1859, a newspaper, Harper's Weekly, mentioning the tiger named Gunga, who had previously belonged to the King of Oude, allegedly killed nearly 30 lions, and after its arrival in England, made the keepers spectators to a fight where a lion was killed in 10 minutes. A 1857 London newspaper talking about the same incident reported the lion was 6 or 7 years old. A newspaper talks about Gunga, whose name was also Nina Sahib, and who before the fight took place with the lion in London had attacked his keeper, after which the keeper severely injured the tiger with a crowbar, blinding him in one eye, meaning the tiger would have been blind fighting the lion. The two animals were found fighting each other, in which the keepers made fruitless efforts to part the two animals. Towards the end of the fight, the lion gained a brief advantage, at which point the tiger, while on his back, with swift strikes and using his back legs, tore open the lion's stomach. The lion died after that. The tiger Nina Sahib was thought to have been mortally injured. However, the tiger did recover and became one of the biggest attractions of the establishment. Number 3. In May 1914, at New York's Bronx Zoo, the barrier between the cages of Raja, an 8-year-old Bengal tiger, and Varti, a Nubian sabbatal lion, which was 2 years old and had been sick for some time, got opened in an uncountable manner. For the first few minutes, the more agile Varti appeared to be winning, but when it aimed for its injured opponent's neck, about an hour into the fight, Raja aimed for its nape. Not only did Raja manage to bite Varti's nape, but it also broke Varti's back, thus slaughtering it. Number 4. According to Gettysburg Compiler and the Baltimore Sun, 1899, towards the end of the 19th century in India, the Gaikwad of Baroda, that is Sayaji Rao III, arranged a fight in an amphitheater between a Barbary lion called Atlas from the Atlas Mountains between Algeria and Morocco and a man-eater Bengal tiger from the Indian region of Shimla, both large and hungry with their diets reduced before the fight. Before an audience of thousands, the tiger was more than 10 feet long, over 4 feet at the shoulder. The lion looked taller at the head than the tiger, and had a large mane, legs and paws. In the fight, both cats sustained injuries, and although the tiger sometimes retreated from Atlas, it would come back to fight it, and in the end managed to scratch Atlas to death. Though Atlas pushed it off in one final move before dying. Number 5. In September 2010, a Bengal tiger killed a lion with a single paw swipe in a run-in at Ankara Zoo in Turkey. The tiger apparently found a gap in the fence and made its way into the lion's enclosure. When they met, the tiger severed the lion's jugular vein in just one stroke. Number 6. At the South Park Zoo in 1949, in a 3-minute fight between a lion and a tiger, the lion killed the tiger. The fight occurred when the tiger put his head through a connecting slide. The lion caught the tiger by the throat and dragging it through the opening, killed it before the keepers arrived. Number 7. At the Coney Island Animal Show in 1909, a performing lion attacked a chained tiger by leaping through the air, landing on the tiger's back, and mangled it to death. Number 8. In 1934, a fully grown African lion killed a mature Bengal tiger. A short time after this, circus animals were unloaded from the train and before trainers could separate them. Number 9. Hearn, 1855, mentioned that in the Indian jungle between the village of Iloh, he and his party, which included locals, heard a tiger's roar. Pursuing it, they caught a glimpse of it, but by that time the tiger had attacked a local. It disappeared with the victim, and after pursuing it for about 50 years, they heard the roar of a lion, and besides it, sounds which suggested that it was in a struggle with the tiger. The party not only managed to see the lion and tiger rolling about in their battle after going through bushes, but also the man who fell victim to the tiger. The tiger was about the same size as the lion, but more agile. As for the lion, it used greater strength and its mane. They were as determined and brave as each other, but the lion endured. It caught the tiger's throat, turned it on its back, and killed it by clawing its abdomen open. And number 10. In 1830, a large Bengal tiger suddenly attacked an African lion at a menagerie in Turin, Rome. Despite having attacked first, the lion got it on its back and used its jaws to hold the tiger's throat. At last, the mighty tiger was killed by the king of the beast. So, at last, on the basis of so many historical fighting incidents, it has been concluded that tiger and lion, they both are deadliest legendary beasts, and they both have enough power and ability to kill each others. So, according to me, they are equal stronger, and we will never get our answer until we did fighting matches between the same age, same sex, as well as same weight tiger and lion. So friends, it's not true that all time tigers will win or all time lions will win the fight.